Good morning, Colonel Bai.
Today is Wednesday, September 11th, and it's a day 3. I'm Amari.
And I'm Charlotte.
And here are your morning announcements. Hey, Charlotte, I'm so excited to join fun clubs this year and meet so many new people.
Well, guess what? CV clubs are back up and running. Club Summit is accepting club registrations every day next week. The deadline for registration is Friday, September 13th. There will also be a Club Summit meeting on September 16th in room 215 at lunch. Lastly, there will be a club fair on September 24th at lunch in the cafeteria.
Oh. Hey, do you know what Canada's national sport is?
Yeah, hockey, duh.
Actually, it's lacrosse.
Oh.
Speaking of lacrosse, there will be a lacrosse club meeting in room 151 at lunch today. See Mr. Bellier for further details.
Oh, wait. I love that hoodie. Where'd you get it from?
Thanks. It's from the den.
What's the den? Like a cougar's den?
No, silly. It's from our very own merch website. Let's see an ad on that.
I'm definitely gonna buy some merch. Also, the Colonel Bai cafeteria is now open for business in the mornings before class and during lunchtime. Luckily for us, we got the pleasure of seeing the calf in action. Roll the clip.
Hey Cougars, I'm here at our very own Colonel Bai cafeteria. They serve delicious food every single weekday. It smells so good. Let's go grab a bite. I'm here with Doreen, the cafeteria supervisor. So Doreen, when is the cafeteria open, first of all?
We're open at 8:30 in the morning, and we close just before 1.
So you also serve breakfast as well?
We make great breakfast, but you guys haven't come in to try it yet. Lunchtime, I do a different special every day.
What would you say the best-selling item is here?
Best-selling is the big cookie. Look at my cookies!
Cookie Monster.
Yes, Cookie Monster cookies.
And what food do you think is underrated or that not many people know about?
My God, nobody realizes that I actually have a fridge. And if you're gluten or vegan, I don't mind to make you something and come in and ask.
That's very nice.
Yeah.
Our cafeteria is in good hands with Tori.
You don't have to worry.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, honey.
I wish it was lunch right now. If you Cougars are ever looking for a good place to eat, come to our very own Colonel Bai cafeteria. Sending it back to the desk.
Wow, that food looks delicious. I'll definitely need to stop by. This week's calf special is popsicles. Come down and grab them while quantities last and stay tuned for new specials next week.
Are you interested in joining some of CV's awesome extracurricular music ensembles? Open for all skill levels, they are a great way to connect with other musicians and develop your musical skills in a relaxed and fun setting. There are even exciting opportunities to perform both inside and outside of school.
Wow, what ensembles are there to join?
Oh, there's so many. First, if you're interested in the string ensemble, the interest meeting is today at lunch. Like to groove to jazz? Interest meeting for junior jazz band for grade 9s and 10s will be Thursday, September 12 at lunch.
What about the senior jazz band?
Stay tuned for updates. Finally, the percussion ensemble interest meeting will be Friday, September 13th at lunch. Hey Amari, wasn't there a student council meeting yesterday?
Oh yeah, you bet. This year's student council is full of such dedicated people, and I'm so excited to see what cool things are being planned. Actually, let's hear from the co-presidents themselves.
Our roles as co-presidents, kind of what we do is like run things within the school. So like different student-run events, spirit weeks, fundraisers, all that type of stuff is kind of student council-run. So that's like what we do.
For sure. So we do want to plan the teacher and student soccer game just because like it was a tradition before and it kind of like went away. So we want to definitely bring it back. There's like elections for grade reps and stuff like that. So those are really fun. They just like campaign and we pick the grade reps. I'm very excited. This is like very new for me. I was on Studco last year, but it's like a different role now, so I have a bigger responsibility, so.
This year's gonna be the best year ever. Best for all you guys, best for us, best for everybody, teachers too. It's Chapa by Lil Baby and Byron Messiah.
I don't have one.
Super strength, for sure. Super strength, 100%.
I would probably choose invisibility just because like, I don't know. I feel like it's more fun than being strong.
Purple.
My favorite color is blue.
Speaking of leadership roles, the OCDSB is looking for 2 students to take on the role of school champions to enhance youth-driven mental health initiatives, share resources and materials, and work alongside other student groups to increase mental health promotion within schools. If you're interested in joining the Colonel By Mental Health Champions team, please email Emily Bella before Friday, September 13th.
As a result of a tragic death of student Rowan Stringer in 2013 while playing rugby, provincial legislation was passed to create a safer environment for competitive amateur athletes, children, and youth to play sport. We recognize that concussions can equally take place during practices, recess, phys ed, classes, or outside of the school environment. This year, Rowan's Law Day will take place on Wednesday, September 25th, 2024. Rowan's Law Day is dedicated to promoting awareness of concussions and the importance of having strategies to prevent, identify, and manage them. Be safe out there, Cougars.
Amari, by the way, what was your favorite part of your summer?
Oh, definitely my trip to London. There's so much history there.
Well, if you like traveling and learning about different cultures, you might be interested in the trip to Italy next April. You can practice your Italian dialogue in Milan, Venice, Florence, Assisi, Rome, and Pompeii. There will be an information night on September 26th at 6:30 for all interested grade 11 and 12 geography, history, and art students. See Ms. Reiki for more information.
Now, it's time for your favorite segment of the week.
Way in Wednesday!
First, we asked what your favorite activity was this summer, and 56.6% of you said hanging out with friends. Me too, Cougars.
Next, we asked which was your favorite summer Olympic event to watch, and 35.7% of you said other. I wonder what you mean by other.
Definitely the breakdancing. Finally, we asked, what are you looking forward to most this year? And 42.6% of you said sports. Glad so many Cougars are joining sports at Colonel By.
Well, that's all from us today, CB. Have a welcoming Wednesday.